Peter, don't. They say if you watch that video, you die.
Yeah, that's a lot of baloney.
All providing services so necessary, so crucial, so unbelievably profound. Look, who just sent me a text?
Addie McAllister? Must be a mistake. Or joke. Or scam. Don't send her your social security number.
Dude, shh. She's right there. That's our user. Alex. And like every freshman in high school, his whole life, everything revolves around his phone. And as the pace of life gets faster and faster,
phones down in five,
and attention spans get shorter and shorter, and you're probably not even listening to me right now, who has the time to type out actual words? And that's where we come in. The most important invention in the history of communication. Emojis. That's my home. Textopolis. Here, each of us does one thing, and we have to nail it every time. The Christmas tree just has to stand there, all festive.
Merry Christmas!
It's still September, Tim.
The princesses...
I am so pretty.
They just gotta wear their crowns and keep their hair combed.
You guys, we are so pretty.
Devil, poop, thumbs up. They just show up and they're good to go. But for the faces, the pressure is on. Crier always has to cry, even if he's just won the lottery.
Hooray! I'm a millionaire!
The laugher is always laughing, even if he's just broken his arm.
I can see the bone!
Now me, I'm a meh. So I gotta be totally over it all the time, you know, like, meh, who cares? Which is not as easy as it sounds.
I gotta be meh. I gotta be meh.